Assalamu alaikum everyone and my dear VR travelers. In this video, I'm going to show you one of the oldest mosques in Islamic history, Jawatha Mosque. This mosque is located in a village called Al-Kilabia, about 12 km from northeast of Hofuf, Alhasa in Saudi Arabia. It is one of the earliest mosques and its ruins still remains. It was built in the year 7th year of Hijrah by the hands of North Arabian tribe. The mosque is believed to be the first mosque built in Eastern Province. It is believed to the second Friday congregation prayer is offered here, while the first was held at Medina. According to the legend, black stone was stolen from Mecca by Kamartians. It was kept in this mosque for nearly 22 years. Most of the mosque structure is lost and mosque is in danger of collapse. Though, still prayer is conducted at this mosque, at the stable areas of the mosque. That's all about this place. If you want to know more information about this place, check the links in the description below and hope you like this 360 video. Stay subscribed for more 360 videos. Assalamu alaikum.
அப்போ கட்டின
1400 வருஷம்
1000 வருஷம் 1000
1000